News 8 in your neighborhood in Hartford at the Boys and Girls Club Great Future Celebration. Dennis House served as MC to help celebrate some great young people and raise $75,000 for the organization. Cheyenne was named Youth of the Year. The Boys and Girls Clubs of Hartford have several locations in the capital city and is led by President and CEO Sam Gray.